that the valley can eat the door, and not every day, what a time. Big time, that the valley can eat the door, and not every day, what a time. Big time.
Life, I come across fans and hoes, and I like to give my fans a rose. Curse of the talented, everywhere I go, they wanna change clothes and pose. But my wife be in my dreams, bruh, no, I couldn't see it. I saw a silhouette, I know I can make a win. But when I wake up alone, no.
Congratulations, you made it.
Oh my god.
You made us all proud.
Andy, do you have any words for your fans?
I would like to thank my family, my friends, the family that I have here, and Dixie, the dogs, all the dogs in my life, Dexter, the best cat in the world, and MCG for the hundreds of thousands of dollars of debt they're putting me in, and the therapy that they owe me.
I just break out the phone.
Are you excited about getting your white coat?
I'm very excited. Do I look like a doctor?
Yo, that's 2 years
no.
now. Hey, we got a lot of
I don't feel like one either.
They don't even know when I'm going to take it.
How do you feel about getting your white coat? Definitely not the gratuitous ceremony that we're all expecting, but I think for the current situation, we're making the best of it. We have a scheduled like formal ceremony in the spring when maybe things kind of calm down, or maybe, hopefully, but they wanted to at least give us our white coats in case, you know, we start shadowing again, and when we actually have our telemedicine patient encounters, which will be happening very, very, very soon, we'll look presentable and actually look like a med student. Also, it's a little boost of confidence saying like, hey, you made it this far. We want to congratulate you on kind of the trials and tribulations that you overcame in this process and to reward you accordingly. So, I mean, it's awesome. Obviously, new med student syndrome. I want to wear it everywhere, but I'm not going to because that's just rude. There's a lot of cool stuff happening today. Just got done with our quiz, and now we have our class elections, which I am running for the position of historian, aka basically our class media manager, because, well, I kind of know what I'm doing, or at least I think I do. So I'm going to take you along the ride for that, show off the white coat a little bit, and, well, some cool B-roll of the white coat coming in now.
Thinking I can make as many songs, not a lady when I haven't met her, but she only hit it on one cerebellum. If I say I love her, am I wrong? Am I crazy? Am I overzealous? But I know the feeling, and I'm never wrong. Swear that I've been gifted with a song, and a million, it's intoxicating. It way on you hit it like the alcohol. We can do like anything you want. I'm a million, let it turn my lady. I just wanna pleasure, check my catalog. In this life I come across fans and hoes. I like to get my fans a rose. Curse of the talented, everywhere I go, they wanna change clothes and pose. But my wife be in my dreams, bruh, no, I couldn't see it. I saw a silhouette, I know I can make a win. But when I wake up alone, no, no, I just break out the phone, thinking I can make as many songs. But a lady when I haven't met her, but she only hit it on one cerebellum. If I say I love her, I'm never wrong. Swear that I've been gifted with a song. In a million,
said you wanna tell her, me know what you tell it. In between the sheets, you know I got you yelling.
Election results are in. Time to check. Woo! And congrats to everybody. Can't wait to work with you guys. But I really wanna live.